Hi peeps. Yes, we're gonna start a new series. New series for Mobile Suit Gundam 00. Just as I always do, did a little bit of research for this anime. Basically the basic ones where we're gonna check the plot. Just a little bit, just an introduction plot. And the reviews. So this anime has two seasons and it's completed. First aired in 2007. So it says, in the distant future, mankind has used up all of its fossil fuels, forcing them to turn to solar power as an alternate energy source. As a result, this causes a rift to form between richer and poorer nations, eventually leading to war. And it continues on, but basically that's all we need to know. Just a little bit of politics. This is considered a action and drama, basically action-packed anime. Let's look at the reviews. In IMDb, out of 10, it's average 8.1, which is, it's always good in my book. And then the next one is, I look at the my anime list. It says 8.11 out of 10. A lot of people like this. And then Google review out of 5 is 4.8. Close to being perfect. We're gonna watch all two seasons for sure. Let's start this episode. Alright, I got the episode 1. Of course, we're gonna start season 1, episode 1. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Nah, like an angel. I guess that guy's dead. The pilot, I mean. Yeah, by force. Interesting. Okay. It's a little bit confusing what's going on there, but it explains at the end at the end of the episode. 'Cause obviously it's always in the first episode, you don't know what's going on. It just gave you this information all at once. But yeah, apparently these mobile suits is working privately, independently. Organization to get rid of war by force. So they're gonna intervene, and if they have to kill people just to stop the war. But again, like the other people say, it's contradicting what it says, because in order to prevent war, you're gonna make war or you're gonna create war. Because of course people will want to retaliate against this organization, so that is one of the problem. That's interesting. It's looking good so far. You just gotta have to pay attention for the little details sometimes, and that is a good anime. Well, it's looking like it's a good anime. I've watched Gundam animes before. Gundam Wing, I think that's the first one that I've seen. So that's why I don't mind them. I haven't seen this one because there's a lot of Gundam animes out there. And I know not one of them is related to each other. It has its own storyline. But this one, yeah. It's gonna be interesting to see. And it's so futuristic. Which I can get used to. I've seen animes that has a theme of like a futuristic theme before, so it's not new to me. But yeah. I hope you guys will join this ride with me. I'm gonna react every episode and see what's going on. But let's just end it here, guys. Hopefully I see you guys next time. All right, see you guys. Bye.